If you've forgotten your password, press and hold the reset button on your hub for 10 seconds. It'll go back to the default settings, and your password will now be the one on the back or bottom of your hub. If you know it but want to change it, open a browser and type 192.168.0.1 in the address bar and hit enter. In username, type admin. If you've got one of these hubs, type Sky as the password. If you've got this hub, type the password on the back. Choose wireless and go to security encryption. Type in a new password into network key and click apply. You'll need to reconnect all your devices with your new password. For more information, go to sky.com/help.